God right now, he's in the process of doing the most painful thing he has ever done. He has never done it before. He is in the process of literally ending his work with humanity. The gay movement, the legalization of drugs, all of this stuff is about to end. It's about to end. It's not beginning. It's ending. See, the culmination of sin, when it becomes so clear, it's at its end. The devil knows that he has a short time, but Jesus knows that he has no time. Today, if you hear his voice, the Bible says, harden not your heart. Harden not your heart.